It's me, it's me, it's the All Heart BMG. Round one, squats. No rest, you do squats any way you can get them, 10 times. In the rest period, you're gonna jog in place for 20 seconds, and you do that 3 times.
Spencer from Scarlet White, and you're watching Armed and All Heart.
Don't tell me this isn't real. Don't tell me this isn't how I feel. This is all I have. After Jesus Christ came into my life, bro, sister, I was never the same. By 20 sit-ups, and you do that 3 times. Your hardest times in life often lead to your greatest moments in your life. Keep the faith, brother. Keep the faith, sister, and it'll all be worth it in the end. And within the rest times, you're doing 10 burpees. Overhead press, 10 reps, any way you can get them, followed by 20 seconds of boxing. Better. final round. If you're still with me, are you? Just bring it. 10 bodyweight squat jumps. 20 seconds of plank holds. 10 push-ups. And you do gotta do that 3 times. Through the storm, fate whispers to the warrior, you can't handle the storm. The warrior yells back, I am the storm.
It's getting dark out, the sky is filled with clouds, I can feel my heart.
And the Bible says, ye have heard that it was said by them of old time, thou shalt not kill, and whosoever shall kill shall be in the danger of judgment. But I say unto you, that whosoever is angry with his brother without a cause shall be in danger of the judgment. And whosoever shall say to his brother, Reka, shall be in danger of the council. But whosoever shall say, thou fool, shall be in danger of hellfire. Matthew 5:21-22. Today I like to talk about us rushing to judgment. You know, it's not for our place to, you know, judge so fast, and we really don't, we all judge, but we don't want to judge so fast that we condemn somebody right off the bat. That ticks a lot of people off. You know, I had somebody told me today, if you knew what I knew, you'd be fired up. And how, and I'm thinking to myself, how don't you know that I don't know what you know? You know, let's not rush to judgment, folks, without getting all the facts first. You know, we're not God. Another Bible verse, you know, Jesus Christ didn't come into this world to condemn the world, but through him we shall be saved. John 3:17. So even it's not on God's heart through his son Jesus Christ to condemn us either so fast, rushing to judgment, even though he has every right to, because he's God and he knows our hearts. So we're not God, so let's settle down rushing to judgment on people and give them a chance and show humility and compassion and love. Thank you, everybody, for your support. You know, thank you for just, you know, coming and supporting me and leaving comments. If you have any prayer requests or you want to tell me anything good that God's been doing in your life, I'd love to hear it. I'd love to share it. You guys are just amazing. The support I have, you know, not condemning me because I'm a Christian, and just giving me a chance. You know, it's just wonderful. All you guys of different backgrounds and different faiths, and just not and being here, and I'm so blessed to have each and every one of you. So thank you again, and God bless.